Welcome to CodeFix, where you learn and enhance your programming experience. In this video we have shared how name error, name variable underscore name is not defined. The error message, name error, name variable underscore name is not defined, occurs when you try to use a variable or object that has not been defined or created yet. Here's an example of how this error could occur. When you run this code, you will get this kind of error. In this example, the first line tries to print the value of x, which has not yet been defined. This results in a name error. The second line defines x as the integer 10.to fix this error. You should make sure that you have defined the variable or object before you try to use it in your code. If you have defined the variable, make sure that you have spelled the name of the variable correctly and that it is in the correct scope.
Hopefully this video helps you to sort out the issue you were facing. If you still face problem or need further help, just write in comments. I will reply you as soon as possible. Before you go, if you like this video, you can subscribe for this channel for future videos, which can help and assist you further.